she's a beautiful artist, beautiful photographer, and a painter, and a songwriter, and just a wonderful human being. And she taught me a lot about how to see the world. This is kind of a tribute to her. So this song called Colors.